report adds that a company spokesperson revealed that the Surface Pro with LTE connectivity will be made available starting December 1st. The report cites the spokesperson who also claimed that the new LTE version is already on the company's product page, though it doesn't seem to be listed as of now. The report further corroborates an earlier report that the new Surface Pro with LTE may be announced next month at the company's Future Decoded event, where Surface product lead Pano Spahni will be taking center stage to unveil Microsoft's next big offering. The device, however, isn't expected to be made available before December this year. The report further claims that the Surface Pro will come in Core i5 variant only, and will feature 4 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage. It adds that there will be another configuration with 8 GB RAM and 256 GB storage, as well as Intel's HD graphics 620. To recall, Microsoft launched the all-new Surface Pro 2-inch-1 at an event in Shanghai, calling it the company's most versatile laptop. It was priced starting at $799, roughly R$52,000. In separate news, Xbox has announced a custom Xbox One S console modeled after Paul Walker, who died in a car crash back in 2013. The console has been designed mimicking Walker's first car from the Fast and the Furious movie,